Very good. Very good. Thank you. visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return. Is a dog with no hares to hunt, but I'm lucky to be alive. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. Dragon posing the duress. Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite, ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere. To the bitter end? Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, what? And see how Gloth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, he is an ancient dragon. I suspect. But the dark of the abyss, which swallowed, it seems that this dark but seduced the awoke that thingdom's one's demise is. The Divine wish is to succeed Poor Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then I must face Manus, Father of the Abyss. The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion. But even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thine self. Do not mistake, I cherish my work. I would have much to talk about, but in truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Farewell, I will. has defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish power of my... And you still... Farewell, proud you.